A pardon is under review for the man convicted of killing a Black Lives Matter protester. Daniel Perry was sentenced to 25 years for shooting this man in Austin. Governor Greg Abbott sought the request from the board. Some view the effort as a political maneuver that undermines the justice system. Others see it as correcting an injustice. Under Texas law, the board must issue a recommendation before the governor can act.